future, she's going to be a great favorite with our audiences here.
Yes, it's amazing to think she's not even allowed into the European or World Championships for another 4 years.
Very nice, double piked, back somersault. Some very mature movements from this little girl. Such adult movements, as opposed to the tiny, gimmicky little girl type movements.
Yes, they're trying to push them out of gymnastics, and she's certainly right in the classic mold.
And quite a long run up to that movement there. Slightly off balance. However, a very nice performance, and she scores 9.45.